You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me. But you will respect me.
You know, just what? Packing up for a customer because we gotta go. Remember I told you about my promise? It's all about the fibers you order. These are the five slots that they're selling everywhere. We got them. Just a different brand of the name. But we give the customer the free gift. The gift is different every time. This depends on what we feel like giving at the time. But on Amazon, this was more than $6.99 a pack. And the young lady told me that six packs was like $30-something. And she wanted to go with us because it was cheaper, but they wouldn't let us post it on our site for that much because ours was underpriced compared to Amazon and eBay. So they actually would not let us post it. So we're out for deliveries today at 11 o'clock. You know our schedule. If you don't, look it up on the website, collectivebeautysupply.com. Subscribe because it's Christmas time. So we're going to throw out money, coupons, and giveaways. So get ready. And we may change the delivery times because I'm going to be doing multiple projects right now. And my partner is gone. So I got to do what I got to do to make sure you guys keep getting what you need. And I keep giving the customers what they need and what they want. God bless. And to the next journey.
Okay. So you can get to know me. Like they said, that you should let your audience get to know you and let them get to know who they're doing business with. So I'm actually in the car wash because, as you know, car's been down. So it needs a wash. And out for deliveries. Gotta make it happen. Gotta make the money. Plus, I gotta study for this new venture because I have to have another store. I'm thinking Centennial. Look at that. Sometimes it's scary in here. I'm thinking Centennial for 2021. We'll see. I'm thinking Centennial Hills because there's none out here, but you know, we got enough customers out here. So I'm thinking it might be an idea.
In half a mile, take exit 80 for Jones Boulevard.
We're losing the customer thing. We go everywhere. You just call us, we'll come. Now we're back to our next.
You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me.
And
but you will respect.
Very nice.
You know what?
Very personable. Her mother was wonderful. And that's just how the times we like to see. Just people that are happy and have good support. And we appreciate your business. Until tomorrow's video, God bless.
Thanks for shopping CollectiveBeautySupply.com.